WMI Provider Host consuming high CPU usage? Here are two ways you can fix it. Before we move forward, do us a favor by subscribing to our channel and liking this video. It's free and helps us a lot. You can also support us through Buy Me a Coffee. We do tons of research trying to find the working solutions for you. Your little support will help us continue making solution videos for you and others. Now, let's get started. Method 1. The first thing you can do is restart the Windows Management Instrumentation service. Press the Windows plus R keys to open Run. Type services.msc and press Enter. Find Windows Management Instrumentation service and right-click on it. Select Restart. Method 2. The next thing you can do is use command prompt to fix it. Type cmd in the search bar and run command prompt as an administrator. Type the following commands one by one and press enter to run them. Netstop iphlpsvc. Netstop wscsvc. Netstop winmgmt. Netstart winmgmt. Netstart wscvc. Netstart iphlpsvc. All the commands are given in the description of this video. Restart your PC. So that's it. Subscribe to our channel and get quick solutions to all your tech issues. Join our Facebook group where you will get direct help on everything tech. Leave a comment and help others know which solutions solve your problem. Support our dedicated team of troubleshooters and editors directly through Buy Me a Coffee. Thanks for watching, and always remember that we are here to help you out.